in my village, yeah. Now, back in 2007, we put out a CD called Slaves to Society. We played a title track for you.
Thank you.
Lounge for sure. Yeah. All right. Rock and roll. Hope you're having a good time. We are too. Digging the fucking vocals. Yeah. That's pretty strange how they're so close together tomorrow. But I didn't do that. Did I do that? I'm not the booker. I'm the cooker, yeah. Not the booker, but the cooker. Books Cooks. There's a song called Submerged that's in it. We'll be right back. It's like sitting on a couch at home with the TV remote, you know? Exactly, that's coming up, yeah. All right, it's a great government song for you. Because I hate all governments in every country, yeah. They're all shit, you know, but they got the remote control, though. Anyway, they tell you when to eat. They tell you when to shit today, you know. And worst of all, they tell you when to smile as you're told.
Yeah.
so short story time there, children. Once upon a time, mom and dad decided after 25 years of marriage for a divorce. Divorce. Yeah, okay. And so my dad joined the Lutheran Church. You know, started having parties in the basement with these 500-pound rhinoceros women. You know, the biggest women you've ever seen. And so I'd be upstairs, you know, smoking a bong, come down. No. Go to your own ball. Yeah. See you later, man. But anyway, so we married the fattest, ugliest bitch. And all she did was bitch until he was dead, that funeral bitch.
We're all good.
there. I'm beginning to get shocked by the microphone. So it must be a shitty ground up here, man. It's pretty lame. All right. The song from Death Is Just the Beginning, part two. It's a song called Cut to the Filth. Thank you. play a song from our new album, One More Hill. It's a song called Another Suicide.
Tight.
Oh, perfect. All right. You let me off easy. That's great. I'm going to play a song for you, man. A song called Painted Ireland.